What do you want me to say, Kate? I apologise for moving on before you.
That is not what this is about.
It's only a matter of time before Troll Hunter becomes a pawn in some game of emotional manipulation, which winds up with me paying for your car to be MOT'd again.
What will you do without me to blame for everything that is wrong with your life? And I have never seen Troll Hunter.
It's your decision. Everything's your decision. If it wasn't, we wouldn't even be here.
Don't tell me you weren't waiting for me to say it.
I think that's all I can fit in the car. Pick up the rest some other time if that's right.
Yeah, sure. Give me a text.
So I should...
Yeah. Do you want a cup of tea?
No, I should... Yeah, why not?
Okay. Wait. Don't actually have any tea because I drink coffee.
Of course. It's a bit late for coffee.
Probably had enough wine.
Probably. So I guess so.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say it was really nice seeing you, but that just sounds ridiculous.
But it was nice seeing you, not that that wasn't...
No.
But...
Yeah.
It was nice seeing you too.
Yeah.
I texted Anne. I've cancelled our date.
Tommy.
No. It was just too soon. Obviously.
What?
Nothing.
Don't do that. I get paranoid.
I was just thinking, I genuinely find fighting with you easier and more comfortable than just talking to someone else.
I screwed you up good.
Let's be fair, we screwed each other up. I really do worry, you know. Are we now completely useless and incomprehensible to anyone else?
No. Not completely. You should probably go.
Yeah. So, I'll text you.
Yeah.
Did you want to watch Troll Hunter?
Yeah.